I made it.
Packed.
Packed.
It's 5:30 in the morning.
I went to bed at 4. Michelle had the audacity to fucking call me.
But I was so worried you weren't gonna make it.
Bitch has had me standing outside in the cold.
Okay, Maddie.
This is bad.
Transferring.
What the fuck is that? You gave me that humongous silk dress?
Yes. Okay, I'm literally sweating.
And I got sweaty. In line. And I look like shit.
It looks like I slicked my hair back.
Okay, grease. We're at the airport. Going to New York.
We haven't downloaded any movies.
Oh shit, download one.
Oh, no.
It feels like my eyes are falling out.
I know, I need to clean it.
Does that help you? Don't do it again.
No, it hurts my eyes. Try it.
I do like it.
I'm like, thanks, guys.
Oh, you guys put that in for like, she like put these on you? Yeah.
It kind of hurts, like tight.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's good, but it's not good.
Dude, why is the air water?
Dude, don't tell me that.
Okay, we're here.
It is stressful in this airport. I literally have no idea what you're saying.
Dead a few years ago.
I forgot that they want official room tour, but look how insane that shower is. So pretty.
Attention.
I'm paying attention.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
227. What'd you get?
Because I think that this is, yeah.
I got the cotton candy sauce.
Okay, vlog. We went to Sugar Factory and we almost fought some stupid little French bitches. They looked at Maddie while she was taking it. She's taking a picture of her food.
All of them.
And started laughing out loud and like staring at her like a rude way.
I know. Well, I'd laugh at you. I didn't look like this at the time. But
no. But we started like laughing like way harder.
I started dying laughing. What's fucking funny, bitch?
We were just fucking with them, honestly.
Okay, y'all. I turned 23 in literally an hour. We have Betty Ann over here trying on outfits, soaking wet hair, and the bar closes in an hour. And mind you, I turned 23 in an hour. Mind you, I want to be fucking drunk.
Mind you, she was sad that she was wet and we had to come home.
I know your ass that took an hour nap is not saying that. Well, why are you trying on Little House on the Prairie outfits? Okay, we made it down here. In our drinks are, first of all, we're drinking two Red Bull vodkas, $60.
Well, guess what? Good thing we came, because there's no fucking way on planet Earth I was buying more than one drink here.
Yeah.
Ever.
Our drinks are body strong.
Have fun. That was your shitty fucking birthday present, that drink.
Cheers to love. Cheers to honor. You can't come in or come on.
You, what is that?
That's that guy.
Is that Sean?
Okay, vlog. I turned 23 in T-minus like 10 minutes.
Yeah, she's gonna be an old bitch.
That's the sound of the police.
Oh, not even close. We're not even
4 minutes.
Not even close.
Okay, we're here with the famous
Yo,
Betty
what's
Banks.
Going on? Certified Banks, y'all do the damn thing. I'll send the man in. Better bump, better bing.
Not me.
Fuck that guy. That guy.
Okay, we just found two more victims of this guy's scam.
Like, what the fuck?
He told them that he worked with Mac Miller.
Okay.
He asked, he said, did you miss him? He's like, to be honest, like, he was an asshole. The guy in the, that was over there with Gaul, he was like scaring us, like,
well, because we told him.
Because we said he's
like,
scary.
Sure okay.
Yeah, that's what Maddie said.
Because
like, he was
crazy.
Doing the same thing to us, and then he started calling me names, what I
that's
said, don't.
Stood, but I was like, I don't know. I'm sorry we didn't
come up. You're good. I wouldn't have been there, honestly.
I know.
Fucking crazy. I really don't trust anything that guy says. Honestly.
It's so funny that this was a thing.
No, I know. The exact same thing. The exact same thing.
Believe me, he came up to us. I didn't want to be mean.
Yeah, that's exactly what she said.
She said, look at me on the website, bitch.
I don't fucking look like him.
Oh, my God. He made you guys do that?
No, he kept showing us, like songs he produced with Mike Miller. And I said, you're lying.
Oh, my God. We didn't go that far into it.
Why you been rude?
Okay. So what just fucking happened?
That was crazy.
Here, we sparked our blood over on the side. We hadn't seen him in like 10 minutes. We were gonna go back to our original spot
because it was like warmer. It was like warmer, cooler.
It was cooler. We had those two construction guys that were funny that we wanted to talk to. Maybe we're like, oh, it's good. And then all of a sudden, I see him and I go, no, we're not going now.
Talking to two girls.
Well, I didn't even see the two girls at that time.
I saw them too. I was like, who's that? And I was like, oh,
I saw him. And then I was like, nope, not.
And so there was another guy, really nice man.
Like, we're going the other way. Like, there's a scary motherfucker.
Yeah, and he was like, no, don't be scared. Don't be scared. Come here.
Don't be scared of anything. Stand right here. Yeah.
So the girls start to come back
with the guy. With the guy. The guy was like leading him, and then he looks at us and goes, she's about to bless me.
One girl, I make eye contact with the other friend, and I'm like,
there was two girls, exactly like. Like, I swear to God, she locked eyes and she goes,
yeah.
And I go,
and we're like, no, come over here.
Come here.
Keep in mind, we have my friend here.
We have a friend now.
And he's like, don't let anybody scare you.
Honestly, dude, I would have trusted him with my life. 10 seconds, he was down for Izzy.
He was the sweetest. So the guy comes up here and is already trying to beef with us.
Yeah, right away.
And
he was like trying to flex that he got these two scared girls.
And then we were saying no. Money. And I was saying don't.
And then he goes, why? Why are you gonna stop it? And I look at that girl, I go, you're making her uncomfortable. Are you scared? Do you want to do this? Is this do you feel comfortable doing this? And she goes, and I go, no.
Yeah, and I was like, no.
Fuck this. Fuck you.
Then I bring up the fact that he just called literally 10 minutes earlier calling the fat bitch in a fat car.
And he's mean.
Yeah. I was like, okay, so first it was the blue haired bitch that was the evil one. Yeah. And now it's us. Yeah. And now it's us. And then we were like going back and forth. And Maddie was like, no, do not go with this man. And then that, or my friend like stood in front of him, like chest up, like getting in his face.
Yeah.
Like blocking him. And then we told the girls and we're like, come with us.
Yeah,
and
we're like, let's just go. And then she was like, I want to leave. And I was like, why don't we just leave? Yeah. And she was like, do you know him? And I was like, no, we can leave.
Yeah, we're like, we don't know him.
It's okay.
It's 4 a.m. We had Nathan's. And like, we ate like 2 hours ago.
Where's Nathan's?
That's what that's called. Oh. What'd
you call me?
Anyways, Maddie, he's fucking cheese fries that I know are frozen. Also, I was trying to fucking go to sleep. And we had an issue.
An incident
that issue. Now my stomach hurts.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you.
Tommy.
What? No way.
Okay, we just got drunk.
That was so fun.
Maddie's like trying to fuck the fucking waitress the entire time.
She was fucking sexy, bro. I just wanted to be her.
And then she got mad that I didn't leave her a $20 tip. I left her a $15 tip.
I make sure I leave a 20% tip. What happens if they already tip themselves 20%? Are you supposed to leave a tip on top of that? Is that what you're supposed to do?
I don't know.
I feel like without me, you would have been walking in circles a little bit.
No, I would have just used my GPS.
Well, you don't need it when I'm here. This would have been fun.
Hey. Maddie's
just
here to vlog every fucking time.
We're having a great time.
Both of our phones are 30%. We just argued over who should vlog.
Catfish dinner.
I'm feeling good. I'm gonna drink. Oh, wait, no. Well, what are you gonna get next for your drink?
I'm gonna change and go pee.
Where's
Easy? For like 10 minutes.
Maddie and I couldn't get into our fucking room. Keep in mind, this hotel like requires you. Like, they ask you what room number you're going to.
Wait.
We said 33. We were sitting here forever. We're on floor 31. We were sitting.
Off with us? Did we cross someone?
No. We were sitting. He heard the wrong number. We were sitting there, like, freaking the fuck out. I can't believe
I'm so glad I noticed that. We would have just went back to the lobby, probably.
Yeah,
and we can't pick our room.
This is stupid.
What? We haven't vlogged in a long time, bro.
Track.
Put it right there.
Maddie refuses to fucking vlog because she's listening to music this entire time we're out.
I would fucking vlog if she would play her own music on my AirPod. She refuses.
I'm not putting a goddamn AirPod in my ear.
They just asked Maddie and I if we would get in their photo.
Let me see that right now.
Yeah, we're smoking.
Maddie will suck. She's been listening to music this entire trip without me. Cause she
I've offered 1,000 times. She just hates music, in case you're wondering.
I've been playing my own music, guys.
For Billy, a girl like you, and you'll never find
me. Maddie lost her purse.
No, you're lying. When's the last time you took something out of it?
I don't know.
No way, bro. No fucking way.
Okay, this is probably the worst time to vlog, but like, dead ass of the game.
I feel like I left it, like, right behind you on the back step. That's Like, that's really what I feel.
Because Katie, you're fucking maximum. You motherfucker. Where? Ooh, go, go.
Can you do this? I can't do this.
Where?
What do you
mean? I don't know. Track it, dude. Right now. Get it done.
Do you agree? You have to tip him off.
I want
to
kill you all the
first. Yeah, you think you can get
that? Fool. I probably stole my phone first.
Because I can see him.
You hear me?
Yeah.
No, you can't.
Yeah, no, no, no. You said no to what? Yeah. Yes or no? Why? You don't want
to try? All right, we got to go check.
Loved it. Love breakfast with Maddy, guys.
Okay.
My feet are actually dead.
But we're going to the dispensary.
Ew. What is that fucking sound, Maddy?
My bad.
Ew.
It's my airplane
vibe. Be excited. I thought you were gonna be exactly like your mom.
You two bitch
ditto.
I know. I'm not drunk at all anymore. Yeah, well, hungover strikes.
Exactly what I'm feeling.
She's not hungover, guys. She's just homesick.
What sort of play?
You click it, just like don't look at the
floor. Did you say souffle or like what?
I don't know. Hey guys, Maddy's ignoring me on the phone. Guys, Maddy's ignoring me.
I don't think you understand.
Faith is there too. Hey girlies.
Maddy just flirted her way to get us free drinks. I know.
That was my first meeting with Ken too.
For the amount of time she's been talking to these motherfuckers, I hope it's free drinks the second round too. Update, Maddy got us another fucking
reward. Yeah, you're welcome.
Maddy just fucking got on my soul.
What are you gonna do about it? I'm in your soul.
Are you fucking kidding me? You made me fall. Maddy just crawled under the floor. And she got her drinks free again.
Who was that bitch?
You want to hit it? No, it's really good. Trust me.
Hit it.
Go into the bathroom.
Oh, your sister.
Yeah, that's like what I'm saying. That was some shit.
You guys, where the fuck did my nails go?
Okay, fine. I'm taking the first drink.
No,
you're not hurrying.
You made me break my nails so much.
Okay, let me vlog.
Okay,
where
did my nails go?
I'm gonna be so real with you guys. I'm probably shit about you.
You know what I look like?
She lost her nails. Boo-hoo. I lost an ID and a debit card. For good nails, to be fair.
Bro.
Oh my god.
I've never seen somebody in my life draw out their asshole in a hand dryer.
No, yeah.
And she just got toilet water on me and pretended like it was normal. Like I shouldn't be mad that she got toilet water.
You never recorded one time, dude.
You think I have the best possibilities. You know what though? We're gonna have a competition. If you don't have better vocals to me, then you're fucked. And guess
what? Yeah, I might not have many bangs.
Ow! Fucking Batunia?
But I have a strong issue.
Maddy, are you fucking kidding me? You're just slamming
Maddy.
How
did you do that? It was
sweet. Maddy's fun.
Mexico.
Here's our friend.
What's your name? My boyfriend's David. From Honduras.
What is it?
Honduras. David.
Yeah, have you ever been to Honduras? Know anybody from Honduras?
Want to get dressed a little bit comfortable?
Yeah, 100%. Get comfortable.
What?
Okay.
I love your outfit.
Your birthday. No.
Okay, who stole Maddy's purse yesterday?
No, dead ass, bro. Who took my purse?
It's like, we're too
drunk.
We're too drunk.
Get away with saying something. Hey, we're too drunk to be outside by ourselves.
I will fight some motherfucker.
We need to find the. No. I have a letter.
So, if any.
Money. Oh. Joyce, run away.
I'm so responsible, guys.
Yeah, she's sorry. She's so sorry that she let my purse get robbed. Because she had to push me off the stairs.
I knew you were blaming me for
that. Of course I'm blaming you a little bit. Whatever, get real. Get real. If I wouldn't have to leave, if I wouldn't have had to leave, it wouldn't have been gone.
You know damn well you should have picked that off your body.
Oh.
If I took my purse off my body.
Because I think of a thousand times.
If I took my purse off my body, I was handing it to you in your hand. If I knew your purse was next to me,
I expected you.
No. I knew you were secretly on me. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Well,
you don't want to accept the fact that you lost your purse.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, I would have. If you told me your purse was in my hair, I would have held that motherfucker with my heart. I was sitting listening to music, chilling.
Dude, as a kid,
We'll hope you have a wonderful night. I don't really care.
Yeah, Maddy dragged my girdle out from her fucking cardigan. We're in the lobby. Maddy was dragging my girdle around.
Okay.
That's why we went. This is the culprit, honestly. The fucking bar that got us fucked up. Come on. We're gonna go get some food.
Please, just let me feel better.
We're gonna go get food, deadass.
Do you have a joint right now? Because I'd smoke a joint with you.
Well, it's kinda cold.
Do you know? Well, I know, but wrap your headphones around your ears because I feel like it wouldn't.
I don't have headphones.
I know, I got you, but like wrap that around your ears.
Food and then.
Ew. He laughed.
We talked those guys into giving us free food.
Did I give you a card back? Because he took your card from my hand. He was like, I got you. Just swipe it. And he swiped it. It was like a zero charge.
Okay, free for you.
Free food.
I think we should go buy food from them. Now that you get for free, I'll buy it.
You're weird.
You're good. I need to make myself throw up.
Shout out Nick Miller for always keeping it real as fuck. Shout out to the creepy motherfucker that fucking scouted me out from the car from yesterday. The fuck?
Hey guys, me and Maddy are eating free hot dogs from Nick Miller and free Gatorade and free Pepsi.
Are they free?
Honestly,
Gatorade was free. The Pepsi, the three hot dogs and a pretzel was all 10. And then our waters were free and then our stuff last night was free. I mean, that's free 99 to me.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm cold.
Yeah, your phone kept going full last night.
Okay, last day. Oh, we'll see the vlog clips. I'm sure there's like a vlog clip of me like bawling for some reason.
Oh, I think, was I crying? I remember crying. Bro.
I don't really care.
Oh. Do you see that?
It was.
Really? Yeah, but I don't really want to go there.
Where the fuck are we?
There's... We've had
that's
fetishes
crazy.
Twice.
No, I know. Like, that's really wild.
And a burger that was not that great.
Awful. Hey, guys. We're here. Maddy's really hungry, but we did make it to the Radio City Hall or whatever the fuck.
I'm not hungry at all.
Oh. Really?
I
want
to do something.
I'm just glad that we made it to this because this is like a whole landmark part.
We've walked past this like three or four times.
I don't think so.
Oh yeah.
I think we drove in.
On my phone of those bulbs.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. I've already said we need to find some weed before I can take pictures of you.
Because I'm not.
No, I agree, but I just know we won't be in this area again.
We're still part of the Rockefeller Center. We're not coming to this area again. I just want a picture.
And then we'll walk back to go get you weed.
Okay, I'm glad we got that. It's so pretty. Now we're going to get weed. What?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. It's like a real place. I should have got a picture in front of it, but I don't really care for it. Okay, I'll stop vlogging.
Okay,
Okay, we DoorDash pizza. Get up though. I'm going to smoke. I'm trying to be quiet. Hey guys, hours later, here's Maddy.
I'm feasting. You guys want to see what I got?
Maddie's been scaring me with my op and secretly inviting him behind my back to show up.
Crazy. This is my mac and cheese I got.
Is it cold or not?
No, it's warm. Do you want a bite?
No.
Why? It's going to be so good.
Mm. I don't know why I don't like the breadcrumbs. Hurry, I don't have a lot of space, so come on, you got to go quick. Speed.
I got these tacos.
Okay.
Can you see them?
Yeah.
They're fire. And then I got some... Oh, yeah, and then I got consomme.
Chili.
Consomme. People are going to make fun of me if anybody ever saw that.
What?
How the way I pronounce that. And then...
Elote. Well, it's almost over. We got here 3 hours early and we barely cut it. Maddy is not fucking real. I don't have it. Some literal piece of garbage yelled at me.
I almost beat him up. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from.